I get this guy on camera eating a worm. I put more mealworms in, and you can see they are real fighters. It's almost like trying to eat an anaconda or something like that alive. They love wiggling food. I just went out yesterday and dug these little angleworms up. Figured it would be a sort of an exciting food for them to eat. All these guys are all piled up in the corner. I don't think they're scared of anything. That guy back there has got a mealworms he's chewing on. That little box turtle on the left there is one of the latest hatchlings. He's really bound and determined to eat that mealworm, I think. I'm real pleased to see him doing that. What I'll do is I'll leave all these worms and mealworms in this container with them and give them 2 or 3 hours to eat. And if they've eaten all this food, I'll put some more mealworms in there for them to eat. They just go slow and steady like this. This little angleworm is slowly going down this little turtle's throat. I did have numbers on these turtles, but the numbers all fell off. I haven't figured out a good way to identify them. I thought numbers would work good if I could only keep the numbers stuck on their shells without hurting their shells at all or the growth. That little guy in the back there is still going to town on the mealworm. The This little angleworm is just about gone now. I have my camera about 4 inches away from this turtle, in case you're wondering how I zoomed in so close. I just hold the camera down in the enclosure. Capture a video real close. The turtles aren't scared of me at all. They come to expect me to feed them. Look, he's just going to start right in on his next meal. That worm got away from him. Well, no, it didn't. He tore off a piece of it. It's sneaking out the back there. Can't really see what's going on there. And this is how little baby box turtles grow into pretty big box turtles pretty quickly.